Hey guys, it's Recruiters, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Juventus Cremo, where last left off, I picked up another win in the league, and I picked up my first win in the Champions League in this, so I have two more league matches. Is still waiting to score more than one goal so far, or have won all four matches. Yeah, not banging them in for fun just yet. But you know, slowly but surely I'll get there. Or getting to get that two goals in this match. Against Genoa. Costa for Genoa. He gives it to I really only know Costa, and that's sorta know Costa. Wait, Capel? Is that Sporting Lisbon's Capel? Cause if it is, I know him very well. Well, I didn't know he moved to Genoa. Is that a real transfer or just in game? Penalty. Not given. Dybala. Don't need it. Felipe Anderson. Denied. Ah! Should have hit it first time. I don't know why I took the touch. Should have hit first time on the rebound. Pogba. Can I make up for that error? If I don't win this by more than one goal, or don't win it, period, I'll definitely probably look back at that moment and regret it. I already regret it. But if it costs me some points, it'll definitely mean I regret it. Mata. Feel the beating of the defenders. There's pulled it back, but there was in no man's land. He's way too far back in the box. And that's a corner, I'll take that. Yeah, it is! It's Diego Capel! Huh. It's a friend that wasn't expecting to see you. So I do know. Another player on the Genoa team, so I know Costa. I sort of know Costa, but I know Capel well from, of course, last FIFA. I know he's very good, and I'll have to keep an eye on him because he'll definitely cause my defense problems if he's given the opportunity to do so. So better starve them from getting the ball to him. I mean, he does get the ball. We'll have to close him down quickly. Yes, Dybala. They made a defensive error. Dybala, still have it. Danger's not gone. Chance is not gone. Albeit, it's looking less likely. Dybala, come on. Should have passed it. Pogba. Morata. Pogba. Khedira! It's going to end on Pogba! It's 1-0. It's Pogba's first goal of the season. It took him until game number 5. In total, well, But Paul Pogba, in the right place at the right time, in and off his ass. Where it would have been, where it was going in anyway from Khedira is an argument we don't need to have. Let's not have the argument. Let's just say it's 1-0. Paul Pogba got the goal. First goal of the season. I'm expecting him to get at least double figures. I was expecting that at the start of the season. Then again, I thought I was going to be playing a McCam for all season. But that's not going to happen. Chile! Anderson! Oh, come on! Marta. The second goal is coming, boys. Ah! It'll come in the second half. It'll come in the second half. For sure. The pressure is there. Referee Blue was for halftime. For the fifth game running, I'm winning 1-0. I want to score again. Start off the second half with that second goal. Oh. Malo. Yes! Oh, Dybala! How did you miss that? A fantastic save by the keeper, but Dybala, you should be doing better, man. Although the credit, it should go, most of the credit should, in fact, all the credit should go to the keeper for making a fantastic save. To avoid any danger, he jumps on that loose ball. Oh, Pogba. Go on! Yes! No! Are you shitting me? Is that a corner? At least tell me it's a corner. Yeah, it is. I guess I'll take a corner. Khedira. Giorgio Chiellini. Paul Pogba. Can he get a brace? Ah, oh, he hit it off the defender, for fuck's sake. It's out for a throw, I'll take that. Take it quickly, Paul. Pogba. Capel is all over him. Not giving him the chance to whip it in. He got it in. It's another corner. Come on. Yes. No. And it's a foul. It's a foul against Paul Pogba. As I was trying to get the ball, I did muscle their defender to the ground. I'm not gonna pretend I didn't. Felipe Anderson. Yeah. Penalty! Oh, come on, man. That's probably gonna be another foul. Referee's letting them play on because they have the ball. Anderson. Go, Anderson, go! Ah! There's my next fixture, another home game. We're playing at the Juventus Stadium, a fantastic looking stadium. Stadium I wouldn't mind going to an away game at, to be honest. So if Liverpool ever playing Juventus, I might look into doing that. Come on! Yes! Yes! Oh, how are you? You've got to be fucking joking. That has to be a joke. Nah. There's a conspiracy. Hey, let's try and prevent me from scoring more than one goal with Juventus, for fuck's sake. Hey, how did that not go in? Oh, come on. Marta, come on. That second goal was there for the taking. Foul. Foul, come on. Sandro. To Toluso. He's handled. Holds. Loses the ball. Dybala, come on. Yes. Yes, Dybala. Bury it, Dybala. Why? Why did he tap it? He fucking rolled it at the keeper, who, for some reason, decided to pop it away instead of catching it with the... picking it up, which he could have easily done. And because I rolled it at him. Morata! Toluso. It's going to be another 1-0 win. It's going to be another 1-0 win. I did say in the last episode it didn't matter if I won every game 1-0, but I don't want to win every game 1-0. Come on, Toluso. Ah, I hit. Why did I press? I pressed X. I was going to go for the sweaty pass to get the second goal because I saw him. A Dybala in space, and I pressed X. I'm fantastic. Ah! I don't know why I'm upset. It's still a win. It doesn't matter the scoreline, but 1-0, it's not good enough. That's the only reason I'm not top of the table, is the fact that at my wins, I've only been by one goal. Milan are somehow clinging on to that first place, and they're going to keep that first place as long as they don't drop points between now and when I play. They have double my goals. They have double the amount of goal difference that I do. Which is really fucking shit. If I'm being honest, they've scored 9, I've scored 4. Yeah, I know. I guess I know who my main title rivals this season are gonna be. It's gonna be AC Milan, it looks like. So I'll only keep an eye on their for until I get ahead of them to the point where they fall off in the title race. So I'll get an update on their scoreline at halftime. Hopefully I'll be winning by more than one fucking goal. I'm starting to really think I cannot score more than one goal in this current month. That early goal will set me on my way. Helpful. If my player can control it better. And not give it straight to the opposition. And I set him through with a beautiful over the top pass. Twit. Sandro. Go, Anderson, go. Intro. Tuliso. Didn't make it to Pogba as I planned. Couldn't use the French link up. They weren't on the same wavelength. I'm expecting too much of them just because they're both French. It's not goals against that bottom. It's scoring more for one goal per game that's bothering me. Pogba, come on. Sweat it. Yes, that's the first goal. That's, I think it's Dybala. Hence his number. Yeah, it was Dybala, 21. Paulo Dybala with his second goal of the season. Come on, straight away get that second goal. We'll get this monkey off my back. I figure it's monkey. You've never heard of an expression. I don't know what I'm explaining. For the kids, I suppose. The kids who, for some reason, are being allowed to watch me, you know. I curse and say whatever random shit comes to mind. Which is, pretty random shit, to be honest. Come on. Go, Anderson, go. Go, run your Brazilian legs off, you fucking cunt. Overthought that, didn't I? And right to the defender. Wait. Yes, they fucked up. They fucked up in Dybala. Dybala! Surely! He hit the post! Are you shit? No! Oh my god, what the fuck? You have got to be fucking kidding me. There is an actual fucking curse. I can't score. Off the bar! Are you shitting me? Why can't I score more than one goddamn goal per game? I am cursed in this career mode. The Italian curse. Forget the Italian motherfucking stallion. I can't score for more than once. It's per game. Come on, tell yourself. I kind of wish he'd gone down. Maybe I'd get a penalty. Then I'd score. Deadly from 12 yards. Although I've missed penalties, to be honest. Yeah, we won't miss penalties. Kedira. Lovely pass to Dybala. Back to Kedira. Come on, this is... Okay. Pogba. No, sorry, that's Sandro. What's he doing up there? Ah! AI. He's a good young keeper. If I'm being honest. Used him in FIFA 15 in one of my off. One of the career modes I do off YouTube, which is like just pick a random team in the lower division and take them to the water. They're like, bro, the glories, you know, not filmed. Time. Penalty! Come on! He injured his own player. Fantastic. I say he like I'm playing someone, not playing the pure. I want this goal in this straight away. Go on, Marta! Go on, Marta! Yeah, that's right, the fucking keeper. Oh my god. I actually am fucking cursed. I can't score. Come on, break it. If I have to score the sweatiest goddamn goal ever, I will. Well, I am not sticking to 1-0 wins for the entire season. I don't care if it works. It's boring. You guys don't subscribe for 1-0 wins. You subscribe for goal fill matches. Because they're very rare. They win 1-0 and in this promo it seems to be all I do so far. Wait, they were offside. Go on, Kedira. Go on, Kedira. Penalty! Penalty! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? How is that not a penalty? He took Kadira down. Hello. 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 Pogba. Pogba. Ah! Hello? Penalty! Molo again. Molo! It's gone in! Yes! How did... What? Yes! Go! Put the ball... Ah! Serious? What? How did that not? I don't know whether to laugh or fucking cry. This is fucking bullshit. Yeah. Come on. I think it's just to stop myself from fucking crying. There I go. I can't fucking... What the fuck was that? Oh my god, you cannot be sick. How close am I gonna get to getting a second goal without fucking getting it? Come on, Kadira! Straight in the fucking keeper's head. Hey. Pounce! Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it, I can't stop laughing. Kadira, come on. Sammy Kadira, square it. Are you shitting me? You've got to be actually fucking shitting me. I can't even score by squaring it. The keeper fucking saves it. Who saves a square? I squared it and he fucking saved it. What a fucking wanker. Why am I still laughing? Deba! Or sorry, was that Martha? No, it was Deba. I can't see the fucking tears in my eyes. I can't. I'm so sorry, I don't know. I can't stop. I can't fucking stop. Don't stop fucking laughing. I'm still fucking... I can't stop fucking laughing. Why can't I stop laughing? Well, they say laughter is contagious, so maybe your guys are laughing. Come on! Yes! Yes! It happened! Yay! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you, Daiba! You legend! It took the squarest of squares, the sweat of all sweat, and it sounds so sweaty it's making me sweat. Oh. Oh, thank fuck. Thank fuck I finally did it. I still can't stop fucking laughing. I'm so sorry about this. I don't know why I'm still laughing. Big ass smile on my face, if I'm being honest. Wait! Fucking more than one goal. I finally scored more than one goal. Oh, thank the Lord. Thank you, Daiba. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wow,
that was something to be said. 24 minutes. I probably didn't stop fucking laughing, so that's good.
Fuck it, I'll play the Napoli game as well. We might get more laughs out of that, to be honest. Let's see who are Milan on the podium. Whew. Well, at least I broke my duck. I don't mind doing 3-game episodes. I love them. And that kind of stuff for you guys. And plus, Napoli is a big game. And they're going to be up there among the top four from the end of the season, especially with the likes of Gonzalo Higuain and Sue. There's some fantastic players. It should be a tough game. Hopefully, I can put that last game behind me. Chiellini to Morata. Can take a drink of water. That's actually just what the doctor is. Sandro. And they fucking cleared it. Brilliant.
I'm a breath of that second game, if I'm being honest. There's Morata.
Penalty.
Getting a lot of help with these penalties, am I? Or am I? Am I? Don't think it's for casting. Pogba.
The ball! Now he's banging them in. He didn't score in the first couple of games. It took him few games to get off the mark. But now he's scored in the last couple of games. He's banging them in. He's top goal scorer now. Ever since the change of formation has been suiting him much better than it has Morata, who's been like anonymous over there on the left. If I had someone for the right hand side, I would put them there. Anderson! Imagine if I scored straight away, I'd be like, now I've found it for me. This will be forever known as the episode where I had my hysterical breakdown. Oh look, I did it again! And it's another goal for Dybala. 5 goals in the ring now. All of a sudden, Dybala is playing the top scorer, right? Can my hat trick? Oh, yes, I can! No! I need to play Napoli every week. Hey, that was easy. I didn't need not to square that one. 3-0. Oh, 6th goal for that lot. Hat trick. I'm not even joking, but I need to play Napoli every week. Is he 3 points, apparently? Dybala is my Suarez. Is in Napoli or Norwich? Yo, he scored again. It's offside though. Should be the last kick of the first half. No. Get rid of that. There it is. The halftime whistle. Wait, did I see that right? There's no way to go back, is there? Was Carpi beating Roma? Roma have already lost so far this season. They're gonna be fighting for the title, as you'd expect them to be. You can't be dropping points willy-nilly. Free kick, what the... Okay, I'll take it. It was a terrible free kick. Excuse me. Well, I forced a save, and that's another shot on target, so there's that. Dybala. Morata for his first goal since the formation change. Look at him with his swag. His swag on. I'm not gonna be popular in Naples. As if I give a fucking shit. I'm dead serious now that we definitely have to play. Hey, excuse me. I definitely have to play Napoli every single week. Oh, it's an own goal! It's an own goal! Oh. They're piling it on now. Fucking an own goal and everything. Anderson's celebrating like he actually scored. It's definitely an own goal. What was this guy thinking? I think it's Churches, the former Tottenham Hotspur first player. Yep, sure is. He's not having fun in Italy, to say the very least. They're fucking beating themselves. I don't need to do anything.
Whoops. That's not what I had in mind. Press to pass it back. I was hoping that would go to Buffon and I could lash it down with him. This is definitely going to help my my goal difference. I'm coming for you, AC Milan. And if they don't drop points, I'll probably still be top. Unless they win by a massive scoreline as well. Anderson! Ooh, he wants in on the action. He probably feels robbed of his goal by Churches for obvious reasons. Again, I had him passing it, so not like he was gonna score from the pass. Penalty. It might be unfair to give a penalty to a team winning 5-0. It just might be a little unfair, you know. I can understand why he didn't give those. And I guess they could be perceived as not being fouls. Those warranting penalties. I mean, they're still fouls, but obviously they weren't bad enough to warrant a referee stopping the play. Good tackle. Go by Chiellini. Anderson. Seems to be the only thing. Oh wow, that's definitely gonna be a penalty. The referee's gonna have no choice in this matter. It's definitely gonna be at least a yellow card. Yeah. I did say at least. I wasn't sure. Because sometimes referees can look at things differently. There's a lot of referees that would have given a red for that, to be honest. You know what? I think... Oh, 55? I was going to give it to... No, that ball was my best choice. I thought Anderson would have higher penalties than that. So, some good things came out of this... this episode, he scored more than one goal in a game. Dybala absolutely smashed the competition today. He scored 4 in this game and 2 in the last. He has 6 goals in 2 games. Has definitely gotta be the top goal scorer by now. And as an added bonus, I embarrassed that shit-it ball-headed cunt Reyna. You were never good enough for a Liverpool and I proved it. Then again, you did that yourself with the embarrassing performances you put on. Well, in goal for Liverpool. Wow, Roma lost to Carpi. Roma lost to Carpi. Carpi. No offense, Carpi, but Carpi. Yeah. I think Roma are already out of the title race, and the title race, it hasn't even begun, and it's over for Roma. It's only barely begun, it's over for Roma. Tolisso's getting his, international job already, for fuck's sake. There should be a way to turn those off. I don't want to be offered an international manager job.
question is, did I score enough goals? Surely I scored enough goals to be top of the table. No. Wait, I did! I have 2 goals ahead of them. But they have a game in hand. Wait, what? How is it they have a game in hand? Well, unless they don't win by 2 goals or more, then we're going to go back to the top of the table. Well, I'm top for now. Oh, and I aim to still be there at the end of the season. If you enjoyed this video, make sure and give it a like. Subscribe for more hilarious videos where I just burst out into laughter for no apparent reason. And yeah, subscribe for more. Like it if you liked it. And I'll see you all next time. Until then.